10, her father raped her. But not once, right? Now, he'd do it 3 times a week. And he didn't just rape her. He came into her room at night wearing a black robe. He'd take her and drive her to a wooded area where her grandparents and her mother were. And they'd all have black robes on. They'd take them off, and group orgies would ensue. And then they'd bring out the newborn. She was forced to watch as her mother would cut this baby's heart out with a stone dagger. She'd drink the blood. Others would eat the flesh. Her grandfather and her father would fuck her repeatedly. She was forced to have abortions, and they'd cook the aborted fetuses.
Yeah. Go, 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 go